the first group was scrambling backstage to come up with a title, but they decided on, say it again.
Man, woman.
Okay. Enjoy. Thank you guys.
Connor in that group? Yeah, that's why it's called Man Woman.
Whatever are you talking about? It is I, Prospero, King Rainer.
Well, I know women, and I'm surprised to hear you use such vulgar tone.
I can assure you, you are indeed a woman.
Look, Jesse, take a look here in that gown. There's a reflection, and there's you, and then there is... Oh, no. Something is wrong. Something is terribly, terribly wrong. Okay, but ignore what I've been saying. Okay, it seems that the goddess Elena has turned me into a woman in order to take revenge on me. Almost unbelievable, really quite deceivable. Can Lucia trust her word? Can Corsair speak until her?
If you're the Corsairs you say you are, what is my father's name?
That is quite simple. Meander.
How long have we known each other?
4 years and 11 weeks tomorrow.
How old am I, really?
Well...
Oh my goodness! It is you! Corsair is the only person I've ever had a chance to tell. Huh.
I do know that I must find her. Please, come with me. I cannot make this journey alone.
Of course I will go with you. Despite the fact you've been turned into a woman, I still love you. We must both go ahead and bring back to the man I love.
Aww.
But truly, you will rock to you. You will love me no matter what you
do. Elena? That you? What? What have you done to me? What have I ever done to you that's been as horrible as this?
I have no idea what you're talking about. But I'm okay. You're fine. I'm a little longer than I thought you
would. Thanks. No, wait, no! You know exactly what you have done to me. You've turned me into a female. Express wearing, hair doing, nail painting, this is a female. That's not the point. The point is, you've taken away my only hope of living my true love. That could be me anyhow.
And besides, I love you more than you do.
If that were true, then you would let me see you as the one that I truly love.
I have made that connection. You two love me. And now, because you are being free, you don't deserve anything. You will forever be a man.
Please, no. If Osea hears of this, she will surely die. And I deserve to do this very moment.
Brother, if you would like to disarm me, I'm sure I can make this sound okay.
Oh, yes, anything. Just so I can be a man again.
You must tell Osea that she is a pup. Marna is a husband.
Okay, I can do that. Thank you, Lena. Thank you so much.
Lucia shall perish.
Oh, no. That's your name. Lena. Jeez. How does Lena find places that are hidden so well? She must have an amazing real estate agent.
Yes, actually. Do you happen to know the way to Greece from here?
Sure, you just take a right on the steps to that one, but I think it's too much going to the
left. No, thanks. I'll be quite fine on my own.
Sure, I mean, I'm a little
bold. Oh, thanks, but I'm quite capable of making this for myself.
Okay, maybe come by if you got it.
Okay, I guess that'll be fine. Goodbye for now.
Hosea! Hosea, I have great news! What is it? Will Elena turn you back into a man again?
Yes! But she said you must have dinner with her first.
Well, I suppose that wouldn't be too bad. How much trouble could she do in one deal, really?